to dedicate time to God so that when she grows, she will also give herself in service to God and to the building of His kingdom. That's the very purpose we are here today.